So that's why I'm telling about the uses of plants. On 28th February, every year, we celebrate National Science Day. So on account of National Science Day, I want to speak about on the uses of plants. Plant a tree, so that next generation can get air for free. Plants are human beings. Plants are very useful to us. It gives us food, medicine, water, fiber, food, shelter. We get from plants like fruits, vegetables, cereals, pulses, and grains. We get useful medicines like mint and tulsi, etc. We get cotton and jute from plants. Jute and fibers are used to make mats, ropes, bags. We get cotton jute from plants. It is used to make cotton clothes. We get wood from plants like sal, pine, teak. Wood is also used to make cupboards.